We gotta do this. We gotta do more Gwent. Alright, where is... Actually, what am I supposed to be... I guess I could go over there. Let's go over there before we do some Gwent. Some Gwenting. Come on, horsey. Where... for fuck's sakes. Alright, horse.
Evening, I'm off to the bells. Quick as a...
Come on.
Move it.
Oh, shut up. Leave me alone. I'm only trying to do shit. This is France. No, this is more Italy than France, I feel. All the vineyards and everything. Okay, so it's Italy. It's Italy. Keep on calling it French.
Something's not right.
Hidden treasure. Wait, this wasn't the place. Asparagus? Oh, new type of puppies to kill! They're like blink dogs of the D&D world. They're also oh god, why? Oh, in pain! It hurts! Why? Boom shakalaka. There we go. Asparagus incense. I bet I can make something like that. Alright, and what's the thing that I can pick? Oh. More mushrooms. Puffballs. And a dead guy. Elven ruins nearby. And the rest is covered in Baragus droppings. Okay. Where's this place? They didn't give me the... Alright, whatever. Alright. Oh, it was the place. Okay, now we go that way? Let's do some question mark hunting. Because there must be a couple interesting quests. Instead of, like, Skellige, which is full of... treasure chests, and not that I don't like treasure. I'm gonna need a lot of it if I'm gonna craft every set of gear for the Grandmaster stuff. Alright, I'm gonna save.
Just wonderful.
Get off the horse. Wolves. At least I can level off with these things. Hi, doggies. Don't worry, Roach, I got this. Oh no.
I'll look around.
Does my V button not work?
Smashed bones. Damn, it was strong.
So something did this.
Deep prints. Blood. Just trying to get away.
Alright, let's take a look. Get this flower right here. Huh. There we go. Continues.
Damn it.
Triggering. Let's go, buddy. Luckily, I've already fought one of you. Right. Alright, there we go.
Something behind these roots.
Cave entrance.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Godling?
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Beota keep you in his care.
Okay, that was an interesting side quest. One day later. One day later? Why? Why am I back out? Why am I? Fuck it. It was there. It went there. Alright, I'm gonna go that way. Come on, Roachy. Ooh. This place is full of bitter thick blossoms. Alright, I really gotta get more stuff. Astorio, Bestiary, I got a point to spend. I need 2 ability points and a greater mutagen. I need 2 ability points. Deals critical hits. Can I unlock them all? Bloodbath. Adrenaline Rush. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'll save that. And I should pick up a new quest just after I finish this. Tutorial, Bestiary, quest. Secondary quest. What? Treasure hunt. There was a treasure hunt. Scavenger. Curse of... That must be nearby. Yep, it is. Alright, let's go that way. Oh, treasure! Sup? Rot fiends doing out here. Oh, I'm trapped under an enemy. Oh, shit. These things are ugly up close. Oh! Alright, let's see. I need to get more alchemical ingredients anyway. Alright, treasure. There's a sack. How do I get in here? Oh, like that. Barricade my doors, blah blah blah. Find the chest hidden in the sunflower field. Okay.
Go.
Yeah. Just over here, it's no big deal.
I forgot her. She's fit to wed.
That's nice. I don't want your daughter. I'm already like with somebody. Ooh, windmills. Anybody seen a chest?
It matters not that a man's as fit as a fiddle. If he never gifts his lady, a roll.
The Duchess Hall? Burn, sir! Be careful, will you?
Cat. Anybody seen a chest? Anybody? Chest. Nope, not here. Keep on seeing flowers. This isn't really a sunflower field. What's over there? Nope, that's nothing.
There's this hairdresser, a real artist, you know.
Uh-huh.
Well, he gave up his position at court, saying...
Oh, there it is. Okay, that was... I don't even know if that was worth it. Okay, where was I? Paper chase. Oh yeah, wait for a week. Hasn't been a week yet. Fist of whatever. Wine Wars. Oh, what is that? Yeah, I already got it. Okay, let's go. Alright, which way are we going? That's over there. Oh, there's a shopkeep.
All those witches at Coronado burnt their babes the bum way.
Wait! Yo, stop!
Greetings, traveler. Have you any needs?
You have Gwent cards!
Mind if I glance at what you got?
Gwent cards. I would like Gwent cards. No Gwent cards. Alright. Sure, you can have that. And that. And that. And a junk. I got in my trunk. Box hide. Journal. Fist such. Pickaxe. Yep, all those. Yes, I have skulls. Don't ask. God damn it. Alright, have that, and that, and that. Cool. Thank you.
So long.
Good luck on the path. Ooh. You shan't find anything better in all Tucson.
Just a few more letters.
Drink, sing, have your fill of fun. Just take care not to brown your bum.
But I made the best offer.
Mademoiselle, monsieur, you must remain calm. A curious land, this Tucson.
Each time I come here, I live here.
Wine auction!
For four generations. That is how long my family has been producing wine.
Producing Plonk unfit to drink, you mean? Which is exactly why you should sell Belgard to me, not him.
As a ducal clerk, I must look after the duchy's best interests. Belgard currently belongs to the treasury. The Minister of the Treasury has clearly expressed his desire that Belgard be handed over to a responsible steward. Yet, diverse troubles beset both your present holdings. Until you resolve them and thus prove yourselves competent, selling Belgard to either of you is out of the question.
What about me?
Well, Happy, this is your fault.
Mine? You're deranged, woman. Hark! Good folk! Be it known, Matilda de Vermentino is a cursed, spiteful lunatic!
Doesn't look cursed to me. Just really, really angry. Ticked her off quite a bit, you have.
Truly, how would you know? A shrew tamer, are you?
A witcher. So no expert, I guess. But it doesn't take an expert to see when a woman's angry.
Yep.
I suppose you speak the truth, brother. Did you say witcher?
Yes.
Seeking work, are you? You see, I wish to buy a vineyard. Belgard. Yet that bloody bureaucrat's not likely to sell it to me until I settle my troubles at home, at Coronata.
What kind of troubles we talking
Monsters?
About?
It's botched in more ways than one. The herbarium infested with monsters.
Oh, I can do
my
that.
Steward gone missing. with an entire transport of wine. And someone's abducted my herbalist.
A lot of bad luck for one little vineyard.
If you ask me, it's that Matilda, her handiwork. A sugar sweet face, a temper sharp as horseradish. So will you help?
I don't work for free.
Good look into it, but not for free.
That goes without saying. What is your rate?
Rate?
That sounds fair.
Okay, should've gone higher. I'll help you.
Sure sounds like work for a witcher. Yeah, I'll help.
I am really, truly grateful. Thank you.
I really need the money.
My vineyard lies east of here. You're sure to find it. Now forgive me. I must talk to that quill pusher. I might win him over yet.
What are you staring at me for, bitch? Oh, you want to talk? I see. Alright, what do you want?
Psst. You're a witcher, yes? I heard you talking to that oafish ogre, Liam. Disgusting man. The worst sort. First, seduces with the dashing gaze, the fair face, then reveals a cold black heart.
You have experience.
But that's all besides the point. I stopped you because I want to buy Belgard too. Alas, things are rotten at my own vineyard, Vermentino.
Strange coincidence.
No coincidence. I am certain Liam's thrown a stick in my spokes. Several sticks. My cooper and blacksmith both have mysteriously vanished. Man-eating plants have sprouted on my paths, and strange things are afoot on Pheasant Hill. Ah, the list goes on, but the crux is one. I must solve my problems at Vermentino if I'm to stand any chance of acquiring Belgard. Would you help me before you help Liam? I'm willing to pay more than he's offered you.
Can't I help you both? Alright, let's talk about my reward.
Fine. Settled.
I'll help you too.
I can help. At least try.
Wonderful. You've no idea how much that means to me. My vineyard lies due west.
Okay, so east and west.
I shall stay here for a time. I must make certain Liam does not pull some stunt while my back is turned.
Okay,
gotcha. Farewell.
There must be a third party involved.
Sing, have your fill of fun. Just take care not to brown your back.
Wait, is that the same? Yeah, it looks like the same merchant.
Each time I come here, I sense I've entered a fairy tale.
Alright, so first problem is... Oh my god. Let's go over there first.
Come on.
It's right there. It's right there, so we'll deal all the problems. Every single one. Said I could do both. I'm gonna do both.
Whoa there, Roach.
Alright, what do we got here?
Empty wine bottles. Leftovers. Can outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event? Mind your manners. Mind your manners.
This is your end, Master Witcher.
Okay.
It's not allowed, that kind of feast is over.
All right. Out. Yeah. Next. Come on. Ow. Okay. Who's next?
They say.
Who's next?
Saint Lebioda sent you. I must now repair my wagon. They await me at the building site.
So long.
Oh, you're in trouble. I didn't know that. So you're just building a statue. They're building a statue. Great, great. That's alright. I'll do that later. Merchant, so let's deal with, yeah, let's just,
there. The Lord of the Duchessa herself.
Alright, let's go to this one first.
You shan't find anything better in all Tucson.
There are a lot of wandering merchants.
Come now, madame, monsieur.
I will solve both your problems because I need the money for weapons and shit. Alright. Alright, we got plants. Launch again.
Spores will sprout again. Should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Okay, here you go. Nice. One problem solved. You're gonna argue all night.
I thank you for the rescue. You're one fine fellow, Witcher.
Just doing my job.
Go, go.
Alright. And I'll do the other one, and then. What was that? Oh, horses. Oh, more plants. Okay, I can deal with this. Let's go. Regain health, gotta regain health. Shit. Yes, regaining health. I like this perk the best. Okay. There's treasure afoot. Okay.
Blue itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. What have we got here?
Fail me
no
again.
Chance this letter wound up here by accident.
And I'll skin your blotchy hide. Pick up the next seedlings tomorrow. We need to infect another score of Cortala. Don't be late because the team at Vineyards at the river's got the key.
Note's clear. Someone's out to sabotage Coronada. Shame I don't know who. Though I could still find out if I keep looking.
Let me repair my sword, yeah. I bet somebody is trying to sabotage Coronada and via whatever it's called. And then somebody is trying to make money off the tooth. That's my best guess. Alright, let's keep looking. Oh wait. Bag of grain. I don't know what I'm gonna need a bag of grain for, but let's go. Cat. Oh my god, cat. Alright. Yeah, sorry. Liamar wanted to have some fun. He's a little hyper right now. Okay, so if I go in this way. More plants!
Bastard.
More plants. Oh my god! Nope, can't get to me. Ow! You know you can grow these things! Ow. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Gotta get away. Regenning. I think someone's trying to pit these two together. Pit these two against each other. That's my best guess. But who? The clerk? No, probably not.
Hard to believe it's over.
Better to push Quills
Thank
and drag hose,
bad.
Don't you think?
Good health to you.
Ah! Sorry. Alright, gotta search for shit. Oh, what we got here? Bogadan! We must take unusual precautions. Now we giant parasites and remember the forest herbarium is vital. Without the flavors, secure for us, Liam Corda. Huh.
Pigs can fly.
Yep, need to pick the herbs.
Wine is better than stew, for stew you have to chew.
Drumming up work for yourself, would you?
Oh. I'm picking flowers. I don't know about you guys. Anything else around here?
Oh, tired for some reason.
Huh. I think that was it. Alright, because we only got the only red thing that was around here. Alright.
The
got so sauced the other day, he tried to stick an egg back up a hen's hiney.
Poor hen.
Grey, yes. Scraggly, yes. But at the tourney, he knew no equal.
Alright, let's go. Next part is this way, it looks like. No.
Run, Roach.
Oh, treasure!
Recant! You'll see the horse!
Uh-huh, that's nice.
You killed him!
Of course! You attacked me on my horse! Now you're on fire. Hi there. You should use a sword now. Alright. Bouclair sword. Neon wine. Mushroom. Mace. Finish report. Anything else? I'll do that later.
That's it, Roach.
Alright, we'll go this way. Hidden treasure. Let's take that. Oh, he's hostile. All right, bye. Ah. Ow. Bye. It's much easier to do it one than two at the same time. Hide. enough hesitation, feelings of guilt, plead to hide in entertainment, buried in dung, no one will look there. Alright. Quests. I will look for that later. I'm just curious about something. See any sabotage proof here. Oh, this way? Why does it say go that way? Okay, let's go that way.
Move it!
Oh, go to Vermentino if I prove a truth of sabotage. I will, actually. You guys are probably sabotaging each other. Alright, get off the horse. Gotcha, don't worry. Cave, of course.
Great. Not your lucky day.
I'm working on it. You right?
Thank you, noble knight. I'd ventured north in search of herbs for a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down. It's over.
The Bang Diddlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you walk me there?
All right.
Lead the way, right behind you.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue. Wish to look over my stock?
Master Liam doesn't seem a diligent proprietor.
He tries as best he can. It's not his fault our vineyard suffered plague upon plague.
Plagues? What kind?
Well, the enormous yellow man-eating sun juice, for instance. You cannot set foot into the brush for fear of coming out a head shorter.
Show me what you got.
Alright, what we got? Potion restoration. Clarence, will you take any of my junk? Disgrain. a lot of wine. Shiraz, Claire White, Pinot Noir, Cabs, Homemade Pepper Vodka. Cabernet. All right, that's good. I'll use the other food for stuff.
Thanks. See you later.
Oh, it's so bright. Where was I with this quest? Where was she? She was over there. Oh my god. She was all the way over there. I want to examine that. Okay. I'll go back. Oh, the sun. It hurts my fragile eyes. Alright. Jump.
Come on, Roach.
Jump. No jumping.
Faster.
Have you heard? Kindred Reefers have come to kill the basilisk.
What? I did not know that. Oh, I hope this potion wears off soon. Don't want to deal with you guys. Bandit camp? Bandit camp! Bandit camp!
Circle him! Circle him!
Who's this Leniota? Next. And he's on fire. And there goes his leg! Alright, let's loot everything. Might have to stop by a store soon. Unsent letter. Zakarian Palestine. Okay. Ooh, grilled pork. Anything else? Get these bigger tick blossoms. All right, horsey.
Hey, yeah.
Camp's abandoned, but a lot of this damage is recent. Guess I arrived just a little too late. Should look around still. Signs of a fight. Paw prints, beastly ones, that's clear. Just on this spot, though. Aerial attack. Must have been. Blood of the fresh variety. Monster attack was recent. Scale. Color's unusual. Silver? Never seen one like this.
Anything was left? This is very odd. An oddity. Oh, trading post, great. Beware, danger zone, do not enter. Same.
Says great white terror on the contract. Could be the same damn beast as in the notice, though. Man, bled to death. Big beast inflicted these wounds. Clear from the claw marks. Must have a toothy smile, too, judging by what ripped his throat open. Draconid, gotta be. Maybe a basilisk? Except these prints don't belong to any variety I know. Just a little different. Area's dangerous. I'd say there's a basilisk nesting around here. He'd be wise to remain at some distance.
Yes, I'm familiar with the matter. And quite proud to say a basilisk does nest here. I look after it personally.
What?
Look after it? It's not exactly a pet. Beasts murdering folk who come through here.
Just a minute. It does not murder those who do not trespass upon its territory.
You post those warnings?
Indeed. To prevent anyone from coming to any harm.
Oh, good God.
Well, a lot of good they did. Got a freshly mangled corpse right here.
Most likely a merchant, the poor bloke. Just today, I learned two traders had chosen this route despite the signs. I came as quick as I could to warn them. Too late, alas. I've instructed my servants. They shall take the body, return it to the family with a generous sum as recompense.
Who exactly are you? And how'd you develop such an interest in the beast?
Count Borges, happy to be of service. As to the beast, well, this subspecies is our dynastic symbol. The Disalfareses have for centuries signed with the Regulus Platinum. As family legend has it, a female of the species rescued an ancestor, a boy at the time, from a burning building. She took the tyke back to her nest, where she fed him as if he were one of her own youngsters.
Malarkey.
To be sure. But beautiful malarkey it is.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Pay the victim's family's compensation? Why?
These lands have been my family's for decades, granted to us by Duchess Ademarta. Beyond them, the basilisk ventures not, hunts not, it does not kill or destroy. Provided it is not provoked. Yet if it does destroy, if it kills, I compensate all for the loss from my own coffers.
Your coffers. Got a store of sons and husbands in there to compensate for those shredded by your beast?
Naturally, I cannot revive the dead, but I do make generous restitution to their loved ones. Just last summer, I paid a leather tooler's widow 800 crowns. This unfortunate merchant's family, to be duly indemnified as well.
Claim this to be the last surviving basilisk? How do you figure?
The last of this subspecies. Their population was much larger at one time, see? Before the beech forests were felled.
Mean to suggest a direct correlation between beechwood forest density and basilisk populations?
Indirect, I prefer to contend. Beechwood forests are the chief habitat of roe deer, you see. In turn, a staple of the basilisk diet. When roe deer grew scarce, basilisks made humans their staple food. Enter the Witchers. And thus, we've come to this one last specimen. It's a female. As recently as last year, we still had two. But Yocast's mate passed on, alas.
Yocast?
Should she not have a name? My father dubbed her in honor of my dear departed mother. Yocast was brooding then. Two eggs that she cast from her nest, alas, when the male perished.
Where's the basilisk nesting? Any idea?
Of course I've an idea, but you don't really expect me to tell you. Those are not toy swords. I know your intentions.
Find it myself, then. Easy to track with its distinct paw prints. Mentioned two merchants, so I might also look for the other corpse.
Alright. A little too... Okay, let's go to the other winery. I already solved one of them. I did? I must have. Come on, Roach. Oh, it's really far. Okay! I'll just take... Any question marks nearby? There are a lot of question marks nearby. Alright, we'll go to that one, and we'll work our way back around. Oh my god, there's so many question marks. I'll work on it, I promise. Alright, let's go this way first. Maybe we'll pass more markers. If she's the last one, there's no point of keeping her around, especially if she's gonna murder people!
Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Sounds of her set must be high in the sky.
What's this? Monster den. Alright, I'm gonna meditate. I need to do my thing. Oh. What do you mean I can't do that now? Alright, whatever. I'll just go in. What was that? Oh my god, it's full of plants! Ow. My printers, my time lives, which are over. If anyway goes smooth and fine, worth my own killing, worth stealing, miserable path from the life.
Every witcher's felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. No one lives there anymore. Might still find some clues though.
Then he was eaten by plants. Alright. Okay, I don't know which way I'm going. So, apparently it's going this way. Side. All shit. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Stop it. Leave me alone. Love letter. That didn't end very well for him. Alright. Oh, there we go. Yay! Well, that problem was solved really quickly. Oh god, there's more. Alright, we're going that way.
Go, go. Not good.
Blood. Lots of it.
Yep.
Kikimors.
All right, those things. I'm so happy about all this. What was that noise? Kikimors! All the Kikimors! Eight bugs! Well, bugs are fine, it's just the ones that look really creepy. Where are you? Ah, there's Warrior.
Not good. Shit.
Must kill Kikimor.
Kikimor eggs. Need to incinerate these to ash.
Alright, how do I do that?
So, missing workers. This is what became of them.
Anybody still alive? What? One day later? We're still helping out at the vineyard. Please don't tell me it's the woman who did it. Alright. Contracts, no. Paper chase. Wine wars. Maybe I should read the journals, actually.
There's something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Hey, what's up, man? What you want?
Demo? Harry. Prepare the equipment. Beast wandered off somewheres. We got to lure it back. And who might you be?
Funny. About to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Hi there.
Reavers? Wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia, I'm a witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Boholt, Kenneton Desbret, new boy too.
Ah, you're that witcher. Aye,
Boholt mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional? Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is, the venom's something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be. The creature is protected.
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it, and reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies.
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing? That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by 5 already.
Basilisk lives for now. We're not gonna kill it.
A witcher defending a beast. Ever seen that, lads? You like them peaches?
Ah, no scrapping with filth today, it seems. But, you made some mention of coin, as I recall.
I did indeed. And the word once given?
Your share, witcher.
Easiest job I've ever done. Godspeed, witcher. Strange working with you. Strange, but nice.
Godspeed, boys.
That thing's gonna kill more people!
You spared your cust. I thank you. And be assured, I'll take great care she not dine on any other souls.
Gotta try harder. Figure out a way to keep folk out of this area.
That I shall do. Master, you must accept more, be it a symbolic sum. Had you not come along, the reefers would surely have slain my Yocast.
Don't need any more. Rather you paid it out to the families of your pet's victims.
Noble of you, Master. I shall take the advice to heart. Yocast has flown her nest.
Must have sensed a threat. Likely to return eventually, though.
She'll return. Always does.
I suspect I might even know where she's gone. I tracked her away and believe she might have found a new mate. It's an ordinary basilisk, not a silvery one. But something might come of it. Who knows? Your cust could lay new eggs. Perhaps produce an entirely new crossbreed.
That's not a good thing.
Sure hope not. Take care.
Don't make me regret this. Don't make me regret this. I have a softie for animals, but don't make me regret this. Go plant some trees or something.